Good news, my kooky friend. This is your ID card, isn't it?
That's my face.
You're a scientist at the step-up startup. Congratulations.
I sound impressive.
Right. Well, can't be too far from here. Come on.
Curious, isn't it? Curiouser and curiouser. I remember a locked door and then a bright white light and then nothing. Nothing but the trees and...
Let me guess. The banana fish.
Terribly important. They're terribly important. I'd stake my life on it.
Yeah, I'm still looking, but so far I don't see anything.
Way to get some.
What do you want?
Seymour?
You know this guy? Thank God.
Well, of course. He's a researcher here. He's my, Well, where have you been?
Yeah, I found him wandering in the woods, babbling like an idiot. I'm guessing you know what got him like that?
Banana fish. Well, it's a mind-enhancing drug, a prototype. We needed to accelerate it to the next stage of testing.
And so you dosed him with it?
Well, we dosed each other, tried to keep it as blind to study as possible. Neither of us knew what we were getting. I guess I got the placebo.
Chemical Russian roulette. Y'all run out of rats or something?
Ah, no, the approvals would have taken months. We had no choice but to break protocol. Now that he's back, we can learn from our mistakes and see what we might alter to get a better response next time.
You should have looked after Seymour.
I tried, okay, but I guess I got scared when he started ranting.
Maybe you should think about putting an end to these drug trials and messing with human minds.
Take it easy. Turret ahead.
Hey, what do you want?
Activating night vision goggles. So who are you? Some sort of archaeologist?
My name is Dr. Maggie Hanover, and I'm merely a seeker of truth. Our digs on this island have allowed us to unearth so many secrets about Mu and this island's connection to it.
Mu? That's one of those lost continents like Lemuria or Atlantis, right?
Yes. It was first theorized in the works of Augustus Le Plongeon, but my research has uncovered more. I found a fragment from a tablet whose markings described a power hidden deep within the island. I was still translating it when this old coworker of mine, Weston, just blew in and stole it. Apparently, that rat bastard is now working under the supervision of Sentinel.
You think they're trying to somehow unleash this power?
Yes. This natural resource may be limitless. In their hands, it could be dangerous.
Where do we start?
My colleagues at Scale Tech have told me that the tablet fragment is being stored on a base in Restricted Area 01, Red Ferret. Do you know it? It's northwest of No Man Highland, the Mount Elliot area. Sentinel has got a head start, so keep your eyes peeled, and be careful.
Will do.
milestone. Ready to take out the rocket gunner.
Those batteries alone are crazy expensive.
Maneuvering now, boss.
That thing is state of the art.
Hey, buzz the hell off.
Rocket gunner sighted. Maneuvering in position. I got that rocket gunner.
Forget to test your comms. Had a guy get wrecked in the field and I couldn't call for his medevac because I had no idea he was hurt out there. Got it?
I'm good to go.
You know, I could be in my hooch watching a movie. Please just be quiet. Bad enough I gotta do. No movement by me.
Bang on. Okay, Ghostly. We're clear.
Well done.
Lead. Moving in.
Moving to the target.
Copy, boss. Moving there. Got the target marked, boss. Sit here, boss. Hostile down, Ghost Lead.
Solid work. You really want to talk to me?
That's all the information I have. That's it.
They spotted us! Watch out!
firepower fix it. I ain't complaining.
Me.
Okay, on our way.
Roger that. We'll do.
Man, this is bullshit. We got drones watching everything, and we still have to pull these long shifts. Same shit.
Okay, baby.
Enemy force!
Hostiles are aware of our presence. Grenade! Slow it down!
Copy. Keep firing.
Hostiles hit.
battery's out.
Would have been sweet to have it right about now.
Kill, Ghost. standing.
Imagine you realize that Dr. Hanover is gone. Don't strain that precious brain trying to figure it out. I have her, and if you want to see her again, you'll bring me what I want. Yes, I know you have it. So, I propose a trade. In the Cape North province, on the northwest side of Sugarloaf Mountain, there's a cave. Meet me there. Please hurry. I hate waiting.